Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about the blessing of Abraham, the blessings of the law in Deuteronomy 28, and how that Christ Jesus has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us, for it is written, cursed is Jesus Christ who was hung on the tree or the cross. Deuteronomy chapter 28. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe, to do all his commandments which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. Blessed thou in the city, and blessed thou in the field. Blessed the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kine, and the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed thy basket and thy store, or kneading bowl. Blessed thou when thou comest in, and blessed thou when thou goest out. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten, defeated before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way, and flee before thee seven ways. The Lord shall command the blessing upon thee in thy storehouses, and in all that thou settest thine hand unto. And he shall bless thee in the land which the Lord thy God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah giveth thee. The Lord shall establish thee an holy people unto himself, as he hath sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God, and walk in his ways. And all people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, and they shall be afraid of thee. And the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord sware unto thy fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, to give thee. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heaven, to give the rain unto thy land in his season, and to bless all the work of thine hand. And thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. And the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail, and thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath, if that thou hearken unto the commandments of the Lord thy God, which I command thee this day to observe and to do. And thou shalt not go aside from any of the words which I command thee this day, the right hand or the left. And also Galatians chapter 3, verse 13. Jesus Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us, for it is written, cursed everyone that hangeth on a tree. Jesus was cursed when Jesus hung on the tree, on the cross, and Jesus died for our sins and our spiritual death, and now we are free in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 14, that the blessing of Abraham might come on the Gentiles or the Indians in Jesus Christ, that we might receive the promise of the Holy Spirit through faith in Jesus Christ. Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.